have a chance today. Honestly, great performance, great win. You know, 18-0. What's next for you, Trey?
Thank you for the love. It's amazing. Nothing. We're gonna work more. We're gonna rest a little bit. I'm talking with my promoter. This next night of November, my next fight day, and it's gonna be here in Toronto. Like I said, I think this is my new home, my new house, and people are appreciating me very good.
Excellent. So, well deserved. You're gonna party tonight, obviously. Yes, yeah. Tomorrow. When you had him hurt, you could smell it, you knew it was ready to go. Just run us through the last 2 seconds of the fight and break it down for us.